I love Chrome extensions. They can make your life a lot easier, especially as a marketer. And you know what? Today, I'm gonna help you get better results in less time. Hi everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna teach you 14 Chrome extensions that'll save you hours on your SEO work and help you get your results faster. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. And if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. Have you ever heard of the saying, the craftsman is only as good as his tools? Well, that's especially true when it comes to marketing. And when it comes to marketing, if you don't have amazing tools that are giving you amazing information, it's gonna be a lot harder for you to do your job. So let's dive right in and go into the extensions that I love using on a regular daily basis. So tools for content. The first extension that I love using is Grammarly. Grammarly is a one-stop shop tool for marketers who are looking to perfect their writing and grammar skills. I have terrible grammar. So what do I use? Grammarly. It's so much cheaper than paying an editor. It tells me all the errors and what I need to fix, and it's much better than the spelling correction within Microsoft Word. And it's free, so check it out, use it. And whenever you write articles, even if it's in WordPress, there'll be a little green Grammarly icon, and it tells you if there's any errors within your content that you need to fix. That way, when you publish more content to get that traffic from Google, it'll tell you if something's wrong. It does the same when you're doing your posts on LinkedIn or Facebook or any other social site. So as marketers, you can make sure you're publishing spelling and grammar-free information and text on all these sites. The second extension that I love is BuzzSumo. It's a tool that shows you detailed breakdown of how content pieces and topics perform online. The extension, it does the same thing, but just in less clicks. This allows you to visit any page and see instant performance metrics. This allows you to create real-time content strategy or brainstorming content topic ideation. That way, when you're reading some random article around the web, you're like, wait, oh, this is good. It has a lot of social shares. Oh, wait, not so much, not doing as well, right? This will all help you improve what you're doing so that way you can create the best information out there. Let's look at some tools for SEO. One of my favorite extensions is Keyword Surfer. Remember the days when Keyword Everywhere was free? I love Keyword Everywhere. If you pay for it, great. But now there's something new and different, Keyword Surfer. It doesn't give you all the data, but it still tells you volume for global or your country, and it tells you other related keywords that you could be going after as well. It also provides domain estimated traffic, so that way you know what's the traffic to each domain, and it shows you backlinks for each URL that's ranking in the top 10. The next extension that I love, Mozbar. It's a valuable tool that allows you to see how popular your competitors are. Mozbar allows you to run a quick SEO overview on any page that you're on or pages listed in the SERPs. It takes a look at on-site content, social media engagement, technical SEO, backlinks, domain authority, even page authority. The next extension that I love, SimilarWeb. This tool takes all the traffic sources into account during a site analysis so you can get more than basic SEO information. It allows you to look much deeper into engagement metrics such as traffic, time on site, bounce rates, and much more. What's more is it allows you to see a company's target audience demographic and the amount of money that they spend on paid content. The next extension, Redirect Path. This tool is much more than a just broken link checker. It also helps you find other technical issues on your site. If you run into any errors, you'll see a red notification like this. Once it's fixed, it'll change to green so you know that you're good to go. Your site could be dropping in ranking due to some redirect issues you have on your site without you even knowing that it exists, but this extension will help you spot and fix it. The next extension, Google PageSpeed. We all know that PageSpeed is a huge ranking factor, but if you have a slow page speed time, yours will bounce right away and your rankings will suffer. This extension lets you see how fast your site is loading with a single click. Not only that, but also gives you suggestions on how to fix the page speeds. Another plus is this tool works well for both desktop and mobile page speeds. The next extension, SEO Meta in one click. This extension shows detail for any website on any one of these four categories. Headers, such as each H1, H2, H3 tag. Images, such as how many are on a page, the alt tags and titles. Links, total number of internal and external links. And last but not least, social data, such as Facebook Open Graph, Twitter information on the page as well. Now for backlinks, there's a few extensions that I love. One of them is hunter.io. We all know that, hey, when you're doing outreach to get backlinks, it's really hard to find the people's name and information. Hunter.io provides all of that to you. Another extension is the Majestic Backlink Analyzer. We all know how much a pain it can be to build backlinks, but the Majestic Backlink Analyzer can help you with this with ease. The tool lets you find out the total quantity and quality of the backlinks that point to any given page. Now for email marketing, one extension that you gotta use is Boomerang. Since the beginning of email marketing, marketers have always wanted to know the perfect time to send their emails, and Boomerang is the answer. Because the last thing you wanna do is send an email at the wrong time, so that way when someone loads up their inbox, you're the 100th email at the bottom because no one's gonna go down that far. The cool thing about Boomerang is not only does it show you the right time, but it allows you to also schedule the emails at the right time. Now, for research, one extension that you ought to use is Link Clump. If you're a research junkie like me, you know how annoying it could be to have to hop from tab to tab, back and forth, it's time consuming. Having 15 tabs open is normal for me. With Link Clump, you can quickly open multiple links in the SERP in just one click. The next extension I want you to try out is Liner. If you come across a great piece of content, but you want to remember a specific line, Liner lets you highlight that portion of the article. It keeps you organized, allows you to keep track of all the relevant information in a big article. Not only that, but you can save your highlights as well. You can refer back to them in blog posts later on as well. Now for the OCD marketer like me, I want you to check out the One-Click Extension Manager. If you made it this far, you're probably worried, hey, you got all these toolbars and extensions, it's a lot. Well, this lets you manage everything really easy, not get overwhelmed, and it allows you to quickly see what's important, what's not. It creates a one-click extension tab. You can drop down a list of each of your extensions and quickly remove, add more, and see where you're missing gaps. If you need help with your search traffic, check out my ad agency, Neil Patel Digital. If you enjoyed the video, like it, comment, share it, tell people about it. Thank you for watching.